The Chester County Sheriff's Office now has a substation. The department opening a second station in the town of Richburg, about 10 miles from the original sheriff's office. WCNC Charlotte's Indira Esquiva spoke with the sheriff about why they're stepping up patrols in that area.
Chester County Sheriff Max Dorsey is showing the county supervisor something the sheriff's office has worked on for years, a second office for his deputies and detectives on the other side of the county in the town of Richburg.
As this end of the county grows in population and in businesses, we want to respond to the needs of the community and be more present here.
For years, the population in Richburg was declining, but with a project plan that could bring as many as 1,000 residential homes to the area, as well as its proximity to Charlotte and I-77, that's starting to change. And neighbor Aaron Mosley is happy about the extra law enforcement presence.
Oh, I love it. It was much needed. There's been a lot of activity if no one's kept up with Chester County.
The sheriff's office says incident rates in Richburg grew by 21% in 1 year. 460 incidents were reported from November 2019 to November 2020. That number up by 121 in 1 year since November of 2020 until now. That includes a manhunt for murder suspect Tyler Terry back in May, which made national news before Terry was finally captured.
I'm always feel much safer anytime there are police presence around.
Sheriff Dorsey says there will be investigators and patrol staff at the substation on Lancaster Highway.
It's our effort to push our resources out into the community. You know, everyone doesn't need to be in Chester at our office. That's the safest place in Chester County.
The sheriff's office will host a grand opening here on Thursday, and it's inviting the community to attend. In the meantime, the building is undergoing tech updates so that deputies will be able to work out of here. In Chester County, Indira Esquiva, WCNC Charlotte.